welcome to the Mumbles here on this bank holiday Monday afternoon here in Swansea, and welcome. What we're going to do today, folks, is taking a look at the Mumbles Pier, the Life Boat Station, again, because we didn't get to cover much last time I was here last week. And it's time for this, I've been wandering around this little bit today. We'll have all that now, catch up with a little bit later on now, as I get closer towards the pier, so soon you'll know. Folks, here we are now on the Mumbles Pier. Let's go and take a closer look at the lifeboat and enjoy the views of Swansea Bay. Folks, that's my little look at Mumbles Pier and the lifeboat station. It's great to see the boat up in action, and it's very big inside, as you can see. And I know that they do practice runs, so if I know that they're going to do the next one, I'll tag along and we'll be filming the action. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to head over to Bracelet Bay, do a few shots there, and then we'll leave there. So I'll see you in a bit now. Pier, and also visit the lifeboat station here in Mumbles in Swansea here in South Wales. As I said just a moment ago, they do practice runs. Who knows if that's what's happening? I'll tag along and film in the action. So I'll give you a few shots of Bracelet Bay. I hope you enjoyed the video today, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you again. Time to have it.